Talk about the moment that you, I guess the first time you came across Bolano, where did you read the Chris Andrews translations first?
No, I didn't. In fact, I had not heard of Bolano. I read The Seven Detectives. FSG sent it to me, actually, and asked me to read it and tell them what I thought about it. And I read it, and I was just completely blown away. It really was the best thing that I had read in Spanish or English for a really, really long time. And I think the way I put it then, and I still would put it this way now, is that so much fiction feels willed. It just feels like the writer, you know, had an idea for a novel and set out to write it. With Bolano, it felt so natural. It felt as if, you know, he could do nothing else but write a novel. And also I had the experience of, which I also had, for example, with Infinite Jest, with Walker Wallace and some other writers, that just, I couldn't get his voice out of my head. You know, for the next few days, for after I had read it, you know, I felt as if my sentences were coming out sort of in the rhythm in which he was writing. Mm-hmm. I thought it was wonderful. After I realized that Chris, I learned that he had a translator, Chris Andrews, who was a wonderful translator, was his translator, and had done some shorter books which were published by another press, New Directions. I told my editor, I said, look, I know Chris Andrews is the man to do this, but you know, I love this book, and you know, just keep me in mind, that, you know, if anything happens. And I sort of forgot about it, and then maybe 6 months later, I got a call, and he said, Chris Andrews can't do it, you know, if you need to do it. And Chris Andrews and I have since exchanged mutually appreciative emails, and he lives in Australia, I've never met him, but...
It just seems like such an exciting...